Hi and welcome to our Dubai vlog. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I hope you guys enjoy the video and keep watching. Good morning guys, welcome to my channel. So I haven't been vlogging for a long time, I know, but I thought I'd vlog this moment because I'm on holiday in Dubai for the first time ever, and today is my actual second day of being here, and believe me when I say this place is spectacular. Like, there's no place like it, seriously. Like, everything so far has been a 10-10. Like, it's so nice, such a nice place to be. So today guys, I'm going to be going to the desert, and yeah, we're gonna have a barbecue in the desert and do camel riding and a few other little things as well, and I'm gonna bring you guys along with me. So yeah, let me show you my view of what my hotel looks like that I'm staying at. It is just stunning. The views are amazing. It's so hot though. I'm not gonna lie, it is so hot. It's so sore. But I'm loving it. It's so hot. Like, England's hot at the moment, but right now in Dubai, it is just hot. Like, the room actually feels like it's outside when it's a regular day in Britain, and outside feels baking hot, like you've just stepped inside of an oven. Like, literally, that's what it feels like. But I can't complain because I am loving the sunshine. We don't get sunshine that much in Britain, like consistently, so I'm grateful for it. But at the same time, this holiday heat, ooh, something else. So guys, we are en route to go to the Burj Khalifa and to the aquarium mall. So we're just going through the reception area to go and find a taxi to get us there. So I'll see you when I get there. Whoa. Just been outside taking pictures. It is so beautiful for you. Such a hot day. Very, very, very hot. But yeah.
And there's another rooftop pool too.
So as we left the Burj Khalifa, we went to find a patisserie shop to look for cakes, a birthday cake in particular, because it was my boyfriend's birthday, this is a cake that we got.
Snap,
inside the mall, we also had a ticket to go to the aquarium because the bird cleaver and the aquarium are both inside the mall or side by side. So we had a combo ticket that we booked from the UK. So we went to the aquarium. Honestly, it would have been better had we have just seen the aquarium from outside, because you can see the aquarium from outside of the mall, because it's literally just a tunnel that you walk through that you, it's not really worth buying a ticket, to be honest. Everything we saw, we could have seen it from the outside. So this is the tunnel, literally that's all it is to the aquarium. We dined at the hotel restaurant called Akiraback. It's Japanese cuisine. The food was okay. I think the portion size was very small for what it was. The choice of the menu was quite okay, but there wasn't that much that I would have chosen personally to eat. But it was okay. I'd give it like a 6 out of 10. But the food was all right for what it was. Next day, we headed to the pool area for the first time, seeing as it was our second day there, and the pool area was amazing. Very, very hot, but it was nice. The staff are very friendly, they attend to you very well. You get complimentary buckets of water with ice, which is very nice. So guys, we're at the pool. They give us complimentary buckets of water with ice, which is amazing. It is so, so hot out here, like, but it's so beautiful, so, so beautiful, like, it's so nice. We've got one of these dome things, but as you can imagine, they get taken up very quickly, so luckily we didn't have to book to have one, but the lady told us tomorrow we would have to book to have one. So yeah, just enjoying our pool day before we go out and do our desert excursion. So yeah, I'm just having a chill time in the sun. It's a bit too hot for me to be out under the sun at the moment, so that's why I'm here getting shelter. But the other two, they are in the pool enjoying themselves. One's there and one's also in the lounger right out there. So yeah, this is me for the next couple of hours. The hotel staff at the pool, they were so nice. They decided to give Babe a surprise birthday treat. They sang happy birthday to him and brought him a complimentary little dessert, and they brought a sparkler over as well, and they sang happy birthday, which was really sweet. We then chilled for about 20 minutes more before we headed over to see what the beach was saying. We then headed to the beach because the beach is literally right through the exit of the pool area, which is an allocated area for the hotel as well, so we spent some time there. The pool staff also monitor the beach area as well, so they brought over buckets of bottled water and ice for us as we chilled at the beach as well. The beach area was definitely nice, but I would say that the pool area actually in the hotel is much cooler, so it's a bit more enjoyable to sit there than on the beach, because on the beach it didn't feel cool at all. So guys, I have come back to the room to get ready because we're going to the desert. We just spent like the morning after breakfast at the pool, and we went to the beach as well. But now we're just getting ready to go to the desert to do camel riding and see what they got going on there. But them lot, they're still at the pool actually. I am actually in the room and they are at the pool, but I'll show you. We might be able to see them from here. They are just there getting ready to come back. They're just there in shot getting ready. They look like they're getting ready to come back. So again, we had booked this excursion from the UK and our driver came to pick us up to take us to the safari desert. Soon as we got there, babe wanted to do quad biking. That's what he had booked for, but I never booked to do that. So me and my son, we went and got our heads tied with the head wrap because they got shot from right there as well.
You're gonna ride that, are you?
Yeah, and we're supposed to. One man come round with the falcon bird. We're supposed to do that as well, but I didn't want to do it in case he
want to
charge.
No, it's not gonna charge. Where's the guy now? The guy,
he's
that guy.
Just there.
Okay. Yeah, he's just over there.
He's there. That guy to where we're gonna start from? Let me ask him.
I am not gonna lie, this was a bumpy, scary ride because they drive fast through the desert. I think it's called June-ing through the desert or whatever they call it. But it was quite scary and quite bumpy and some cars actually got stuck.
Go. Don't touch the sand.
Don't touch the sand. Oh, bless him. He was so exhausted walking back up that hill because it's hot and then you have to walk fast as well. Amen. The entertainment was really good. They had different shows on doing different things. So this man here, as you can see, he's in a fire display. This woman's doing her belly dancing. There was also another man doing dancing as well, which was good.
Have a great day, enjoy breakfast.
Thank you. Good morning, guys. It is day 3 of our holiday, and today we are going to go on a yacht. And we're going to be having a barbecue on the yacht today, and we're going to go out to dinner later on in the evening. So yeah, it's a beautiful day here in Dubai again, piping hot as per usual. And yeah, the sun's beating on my skin already at this early time. It is now like just after 9 in the morning. So we're aiming to leave here around 11:30, so we can, no, we have to be at the yacht for 11:30, sorry, to get there on time. So yeah, let's see how today plays out.
So outfit check. So my hat's from Shein, my dress is from Shein, my shoes are from TK Maxx, my watch is Versace, my glasses are Versace, and my bag is Boohoo. So that's my look for today. This is going to be my yacht look. It's open back, so I've got a lot of air going in, but elegant at the same time because it's long and my shoes are comfortable.
Ah, man, you don't know what happened. So we tried to get to the yacht,
the man is here.
The man didn't know where he was going.
The real man is here,
so
boy.
We ended up being late. We missed the yacht, so we had to go back to the hotel. Well, actually, we went to the mall for a little bit and then we went back to the hotel and we decided to chill by the pool because we were going to be going out in the evening for dinner anyway. So we just spent the afternoon at the pool area.
Yeah, that's it.
So guys, my son wanted to go to the kids club to hang out with other kids for a bit, so I allowed him to do that. And then there's an adult pool called the wet deck, so we headed over to that section. It's for adults only while he was at kids club, and they had entertainment there too. So later that evening, after we chilled for a little bit, we got ready to go to our African restaurant. I mean, how could we not try African cuisine in Dubai? The vibe there was very nice. It was quite lively. We even got served by a robot, but the waitress took the food off the robot to put on our table. The staff there are very friendly. However, we couldn't stay there for that long because kids can only stay there till 10 o'clock. So we left just before 10. We headed back to the hotel and we ate some birthday cake, what we should have ate the other day, but we had it in our little fridge. So because we were out and about so much, we weren't really in the mood to eat the cake, so we ate it that night, some of it anyway. So guys, we have made it to the beach, which is just on the doorstep of the hotel. This is the beach section for the hotel.
Yeah, the hotel is in the background. I'm gonna go in the water.
Are you gonna do the jet ski? Came back to the pool area after the beach, so it's a bit more cooler at the pool area. The beach is very humid because there's hardly any cool breeze blowing, so the air feels very hot. So, but in the pool area. So guys, we are currently out at dinner. We are at Texas de Brazil, which is a buffet.
Yeah, it's like a buffet dinner place, but they bring the meat to the table and they actually cut the meat in front of you.
Yeah.
But you have to go and help yourself to like salads and condiments and things like
yeah,
that.
Yeah, and like cold prawns.
Yeah.
At least we got fresh prawns.
Yeah, but it's such a beautiful thing. We actually come here for the water fountain. So if you can see, it looks so spectacular. It looks amazing. The whole trip has been spectacular. I'm not gonna lie, it's been amazing. So yeah, I will be back with you when we're at the fountain. See you
until the drink.
Wait.
What is this? Which one?
Well done, isn't
it? Three?
Well done, I like well done.
Yeah, I know.
Wanna try some of the chicken?
No, thanks. I've got some.
Yes, you want plum dips? Try one.
It's very good. You try.
This I was so looking forward to watching. It was amazing, and they even had Michael Jackson's music Thriller playing, and it was to the beat, the way the water was flowing and stuff. It was amazing. I really did enjoy the water fountain show. Definitely you should visit that if you go to Dubai. Day and we are going for our yacht cruise. We left extra early this time so we didn't miss it, and we made sure our taxi man knew exactly where he was going to before we got there. They are so clean here in Dubai. I like how they make you take off your shoes and give you slippers to wear while you're on the yacht to keep it clean.
Hi guys, so today is day 5 of our trip, and we are on our yacht today doing a barbecue yacht, and it is going so well, but it's so hot. It's so nice inside.
Little man's having a rest. Meanwhile, the man's out there making the barbecue meat, and there's people on top deck, people out on deck, and some people inside.
Thank you.
finished our yacht cruise and it was really, really good. We're just waiting now to leave.
This is the place.
We booked through a third party company, but this is the actual company.
Later that evening, we dined at the other hotel restaurant, which was Italian. It's quite casual but quirky. It's a very nice photo friendly area, but the food there is very casual. It's just like pastas and pizzas and things like that, but it was very nice for what it was.
Good morning from sunny Dubai. It is day six, because we're leaving tonight, which will make it day seven by midnight, but our flight is actually 1 o'clock in the morning. We're just getting ready to go to breakfast. Gosh, my makeup is starting to look too light for me because my skin has tanned. But yeah, it's been a great holiday so far. Definitely come back again. I can't complain. Everything has been amazing. It's been quite a fantastic holiday. We've squeezed in a lot within the week that we've been here. And yeah, let's see how today goes. Today we're gonna have a bit of a chill day, just be at the pool, take some pictures, and then sort ourselves out to depart. So yeah, I'm wearing all white today. Don't know if you can see it in the mirror, in the glass.
Look, that boy.
Oh yeah.
Yo, where's the
cream,
by the way?
This is our scenery. It is very warm out, even though the sun's not beaming down, you can still feel the heat. It's like hot air. It's like when you open the oven and the hot air hits your face, that's the feeling that I'm getting. So I'll catch you guys in a bit. So I am making my way down to breakfast. This hotel is huge, it's got long corridors.
Where's
This is such an Instagrammable hotel. There's so many places to take pictures here. Like literally, reception area's got about 7 or 8 locations that you can take really good Instagrammable pictures, outstanding ones too.
Here we had a little discussion about our most treasurable moments of our holiday, and we spoke about what we enjoyed most and what we didn't enjoy so much. But really, there wasn't anything that we didn't enjoy. Everything was like amazing.
So we're just walking through the reception foyer area to head back to the room to get ready to the pool, but I'm not gonna vlog that. I'm gonna end this vlog here. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and yeah, thanks for watching the video. We had an amazing holiday. I would definitely recommend Dubai as a place to go. The people are friendly, the place is clean, the food is nice, there's so much to do. Yeah, overall, it was an amazing holiday. And Dubai, we will see you again.